Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Once again, this is Tito Angie of Technogadget, and today we're going to unbox the Samsung Galaxy M31. Let's check it out. Ito po ang actual retail box ni Samsung Galaxy M31. At ito po ay isang online exclusive offering ni Samsung, meaning maaari nyo lamang po siyang mabili through online channels like Lazada, Shopee, at sa mismong online store ni Samsung. Simulan na po natin ang ating unboxing. Andito po ang mga documents, ang quick start guide at warranty card. Next, we have here the unit. Makikita nyo po naka-indicate na meron itong Infinity U display, quad camera setup, at napakalaking 6,000 mAh na battery. Turn on po natin siya. At habang inaantay po natin siyang mag-boot up, check pa po natin yung laman ng kahon. We have here the charger. Meron po siyang output na 9 volts by 1.67 amperes. So it's around 15 watts of output. Next, the SIM ejector tool, USB Type-C cable, ang wired earphones na mayroong 3.5 jack. Balik po tayo sa unit. Tapusin lang po natin yung startup procedure. Okay, ito po yung pinaka-interface ni Samsung Galaxy M31. Fluid po siya or snappy. At mapapansin nyo po, meron na rin pong ibang mga pre-installed apps like Spotify, Netflix, at Lazada. Ang Galaxy M31 po is powered by octa-core processor, which is Exynos 9611 na based po sa 10 nanometer process. Ito rin po ay merong 6GB of RAM at 128GB of internal storage. Inspect lang po natin yung physical appearance ni M31 or yung itsura niya. Yung front po is mainly occupied by 6.4 inches full HD plus display. Meron po siyang Corning Gorilla Glass 3 for protection. Up top, meron po siyang notch wherein the 32 megapixel front camera is located. Going at the back, makikita nyo po ang rear-mounted fingerprint sensor at ang quad camera setup na binubuo ng 64 megapixel main module, 8 megapixel ultra-wide module, 5 megapixel module for dedicated macro shots, at 5 megapixel module for depth sensing. Right side, we have the volume keys here at ang power button dito. Sa ilalim, makikita nyo ang loudspeaker grill, primary microphone, USB Type-C port, at ang 3.5mm port. Left side, sa bandang taas, ay ang kanyang card tray. Check po natin. Ito po ay triple slot card tray, meaning po pwede po kayong gumamit ng dalawang nano SIM cards at isang micro SD card for storage expansion. In terms po ng battery, meron po siyang malaking 6,000 mAh capacity. Ang Galaxy M31 po ay nagkakahalaga ng 13,990 pesos. At gaya po ng nabanggit namin kanina, mabibili lamang po siya online through Lazada, Shopee, at sa mismong online store ni Samsung. Basically, that's our unboxing. We're going to do a full written review of the Galaxy M31 sa ating blog site, www.technogadget.com. So, paki-visit lang po yung site kung meron po kayong oras. Sa mga bago po sa ating channel, paki-hit lang po yung subscribe. Tapos, kung nagustuhan nyo po ang video na ito, paki-click na rin po yung thumbs up. Muli, ito po si Tito Angie. Maraming salamat po sa panonood at stay safe.